Welcome back students. After a short break, today we are going to start with periodic assessment 3 syllabus, and the very first chapter for your periodic assessment 3 is chapter number 11, data handling. So first of all, we will start with understanding data. What is data? Data is the collection of information about people or things. डेटा का मतलब होता है इन्फॉर्मेशन को कलेक्ट करना. इन्फॉर्मेशन किसी भी फॉर्म में हो सकती है. इट कैन बी अबाउट पीपल और इट कैन बी अबाउट थिंग्स. लेट अस टेक द एग्जाम्पल. लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. रीड द इन्फॉर्मेशन गिवन इन द चार्ट एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस. व्हाट डज चार्ट सेज? हेयर फेवरेट स्कूल एक्टिविटीज आर गिवन. हेयर द कॉल इन दिस कॉलम स्टूडेंट्स आर गिवन गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज. Here the names of the activities are given: dance, art and craft, and games. So we'll see in the dance. First of all, we'll start with girls. In the dance, there are number of girls are 12. In art and craft, 16. And in games, there are 8 girls. Boys in dance, 5 boys are there. In art and craft, 9 boys are there. And in games, 20 boys are there. So this is your chart, this is your information, and on the basis of this information you have to solve the following questions. First is solved, how many boys are there in all? That means you have to add the total number of boys, which are 5 plus 9 plus 20, which is equals to 34. So 34 boys are there in total. Next question is, what is the favorite activity among the girls? So you can see it from here, which is the favorite activity of the girls. Here you can see number of girls in art and craft is 16. So maximum girls in activity art and craft are there. So here we will write 16 girls are there in art and craft. So the favorite activity among the girls is art and craft. Next is, what is the favorite activity among the boys? Here, in which activity maximum number of boys are there? Here you can see maximum number of boys are there in games, which is 20. So we'll write here favorite activity among the boys is games. Next question and the last question is, what is the favorite activity overall? That means ki girls or boys mein sabse favorite activity kaun si hai overall. For that you can add these numbers in dance. 12 plus 5, 17 students are there. In art and craft, 16 plus 9, 25 students are there. And in games, 8 plus 20, 28 students are there. So after adding, you can see that the maximum number of students are there in the activity games. So the favorite activity overall is games. I hope you understood. This is how you have to solve the various questions which are based on the charts. Thank you.